treasure we found in the deep roads made us a fortune. The champion moved up in the world, literally. Bought a mansion in Hightown. Everyone knew who he was now. Even the Viscount was taking notice. The Grey Wardens left Kirkwall. It was months before we learned Carver survived. 3 years later, the Qunari still hadn't left. The Qunari insisted they were waiting for their ship. But some of us knew better.
The compound was not meant to be permanent. There are concerns the Qunari influence is no longer contained.
Was it ever? Kirkwall has tension enough between Templar and Mage. But these Qunari, they sit like gargoyles waiting for Maker knows what, and everyone goes mad around them. Nearly 4 years I've stood between fanatics. And now, this.
Don't keep us in suspense.
Leave us. Meredith at my throat, Orsino at my heels, and a city scared of heretical giants. Balance has held because the Qunari ask for nothing. Even the space in Lowtown was a gift to contain them. But now, the Arishok has requested you. By name. What did you do?
I got his attention a couple of times. I guess I impressed him, but that was years ago.
It makes no sense. And it doesn't matter. I just need them quiet. I remember how you helped my son. It seems you are meant to have influence above your station. Speak to the Arishok. Give him what he needs to keep the peace. Can you do that for Kirkwall? Sirrah Hawk.
Sounds like you'd be better off without this headache.
They will not leave, and we don't have the resources to force the issue. At least, not in a way that would leave the city intact. If they had come to conquer, I suspect they would have done so.
Any idea what I can expect?
None. Honestly, I don't think I've heard two direct words from the Arishok. Other than his rather deliberate phrasing of begone. If you think his asking me to notify you of this is strange, well, you would be right.
I've seen hate for them, but I haven't heard anything major in years.
Zealots are bravest where their lies can't be argued, behind closed doors. Chantry leaders see Qunari beliefs as a challenge, not an attack. But the message gets muddled among casual adherents. I'm certainly not equipped to argue the fine points of faith.
Have the years been kind to Seamus?
He is his own man. But your actions tempered him somewhat. He's not so angry at the world. I thank you for that. I may not agree with him on many things, but I am proud of what he is becoming.
The Qunari usually arrive as conquerors. Odd that this has gone on so long.
Very. And I have no interest in antagonizing them. That is partially why I suffer being a messenger today. A treaty exists, and it has been honored. Although...
You have doubts?
They claim they're waiting for a second ship. But it has been 3 years. They want something else.
I am always willing to assist.
Well, that is an attitude this city has lacked for a long time. Appease the Arishok. take his demand and let him return to dormancy. As awkward as this has been, it is better than the alternative.
Oh, there you are. I've been looking everywhere for you, Messire. If only you humans didn't all look the same.
I was called to the keep on important business, Bodan.
Yes, I was hoping to catch you before you arrived. I came to deliver this to you, the last of the proceeds from all that treasure you found in the Deep Roads. It seems your friend Varric found a buyer after all, yes? Quite well done.
I can put this to good use.
Of course. Always happy to help. Before I go, may I simply say how grateful I am that you've allowed my boy to stay in your home. I said I would repay you for saving Sandil's life, and I shall serve you faithfully. It is good to know he is safe.
I didn't ask you to be my manservant, Bodan.
But I owe you a debt, and after what happened in the Deep Roads, I have no other way to repay you. I'll leave you to your adventures. Your mother asks that you return to the mansion when you have a chance.
Sarah Hawk.
Messire?
Last we met, I did not know your name, did not care to. You have changed your fortune over the years. The Qunari have not. I offer a courtesy, Hawk. Someone has stolen what he thinks is the formula for Gatlok. You will want to hunt him.
Sounds like the recovery should be worth something to me.
1,000 lives. The stolen formula was a decoy. Sarkamek, a poison gas, not explosives. A small amount is dangerous enough to your kind, but if made in quantity, perhaps by someone intending to sell it.
That merchant, Javaris.
Would he be cautious? Or would he assume success and make enough to threaten a district? A courtesy, Hawk. You will want to hunt him.
It took Javaris long enough to come up with this. Are you sure it was him?
Others have asked for the Gatlok, but only he chose to delude himself beyond no. Is 3 years so long to a hateful fool? I have no way of understanding such weakness. His crime seems obvious. Further evidence could be the deaths of many. I wouldn't wait.
So, how dangerous does this fake mixture become?
It is not a threat to Qunari. For your kind, it is as dangerous as those who breathe it.
Can you elaborate?
The gas kills, but first it turns allies against their own in blind rage. So, the greater the skill of those sent against us, the more dangerous they become to their own people.
Hard to control at the best of times.
It is no longer our problem.
You made your hate for this city clear 3 years ago. Why give me this warning?
I don't call anyone in Kirkwall an ally or even a good rival. But you have shown competence. The day comes when the Qun will demand an accounting. Until then, I will show respect to the most promising among you.
So, you just leave the decoy laying around?
We did not make it easy. 3 Qunari died defending it. Enough to impart a sense of worth. If the real formula were at risk, the Qun would demand that we protect it to the last of us.
I appreciate you bringing this to me.
I have long thought this city would destroy itself. This would only hasten the inevitable. Panahedon, Hawk. I do not hope you die.
You're selling the assets of Javaris Tintob?
We are. Limited districts, limited contracts. Keeps territory clear and separate from the start. He had a meager lot, but he skipped with dues outstanding. So up it goes.
There's a lot riding on finding Javaris. Can you help?
The members of our little fellowship expect privacy. But he skipped out on paying me, too. Javaris left in a hurry. I'd put him at Smuggler's Cut if he's avoiding patrols. It empties at a cave outside town. Tell him I said, don't come back. Exciting.
What has to work? crossroads with us!
Yourself, Javaris. You're not dead yet.
You? Granny's garters, she would hire you. I can't buy a break on discount. You know what? Go ahead. Take my head and pike it back to that sodding elf. I need the rest.
The Qunari powder, it's not what you think. It's poison.
Wait. You're tracking for the Qunari? Then she did it. That elf got them after me for nothing. Bitch born.
It certainly wasn't hard to frame you.
Look, I'm minding business, same old. And out of the blue, some elf tries to kill me. Says she's got the Qunari powder and I'm her cover. I slipped her, hired some bodyguards, and ran for it. And now you're here. Great.
If you're innocent, you could plead your case to the Arashok.
Let's break this down. An elf with explosives wants me dead. Part two, the Qunari may think I'm a thief, and also want me dead. Either option seemed promising? Didn't think so. Here. Wanna drag Dark into light? I had a man follow her. The elf's in Lowtown. I just wanna get out with my dead guards. Thanks for that.
Better luck wherever you're bound, Javaris. The farther the better.
Right. Got me a rosy future to plan out. Think I'll start by selling some boots. Sodding bunch of... Take a long breath on a short shaft, you blasted dog lord inroaders.
All of you, I can't fight the damned air. You want to live, stay out.
Is there something I can do?
Wait. Messer Hawk. Maker, please, the street is death. There was a cloud that drove people mad, and now a seeping mist that kills. All I can do is warn people. If someone like you dies on my watch, I'm right stuffed.
Easy, son. Keep your post. This is my risk.
But... shit.
Very strong. We need to find the source.
This should do the trick on those barrels. Easy. I'm just trying to find out what happened.
Is that... Sirrah Hawk? You have enemies. I'm glad it's you, really. These poor people. You are a much better target.
So, care to explain your particular brand of crazy?
Qunari take my people. My siblings forget their culture, then go to the Qun for purpose. We're losing them twice. So I get some help from your people. We'll take the Qunari Thunder, make some accidents, and make them hate it. But this... this is all wrong.
Which of my people put you up to the theft?
It can still work. They're hidden in your city. They'll enrage the faithful and make sure the Qunari are blamed. Me, I'm finished. I just need a few more bodies. A few more.
To tell the Arishak how he was right and wrong.
So, I was wrong about our thief.
It appears so.
They say we were careless with our trap, that this is our fault. But even without the Sarkamek, there would have been death. This elf was determined to lay blame at our feet.
But your feet didn't do anything wrong, did they?
I admire conviction with a focus, but your kind are truly committed to weakness.
She was angry to see her people losing their culture by claiming yours.
We accept those who submit to the Qun. The weak naturally seek the strong. It doesn't matter. We did not come equipped to indoctrinate. I am here to satisfy a demand you cannot understand.
It's been a long time.
It will take as long as needed. No ship is coming. There is no rescue from duty to the Qun. I am stuck here.
That is not the understanding of city leaders and their supporters.
Let them rot. Filth stole from us. Not now, not the Sarkamek. Years ago. A simple act of greed has bound me. We are all denied Parvolin until I alone recover what was lost under my command. That is why this elf and her shadows are unimportant. That is why I do not simply walk from this pustule of a city. Fixing your mess is not the demand of the Qun, and you should all be grateful! Thank you, human, for your service. Leave.
Years of nice, quiet anxiety. Gone. Along with a whole street.
The Qunari were blameless.
Right. A mad elf pushed by zealots, likely hidden in the very groups I have to appease. The Maker has a grand sense of humor. And the Arishok. I suspected he had no plans to leave. I didn't know it was just as annoying for him.
Keep the worst of them off his back, and it'll be all right.
But that is the problem. It has already escalated, despite your efforts. Shame.
What happened?
A Qunari delegate and entourage paid me a visit. It was civil, tentative, hopeful. They left my chambers with precision, but were not reported by the outer guard. They are missing, almost literally, from my doorstep. What do you imagine will be the Arishok's reaction?
We need to get out in front of this, and fast.
I feel I've been trying to turn a stampede for some time now. Someone is pushing very hard. Speak with Seneschal Braun. Then you will see why I cannot trust anyone else with this.